fucking wrong way, like cunt. I could take that jump. We're gonna take that jump. Yeah, boy. Oh, fuck. Oops.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Here.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah. I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
I used it too early.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right.
Yeah.
Guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Let's go.
You know, when Marcus said we were heading up north, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Spoonful of sugar. Oh. Drink your medicine, bitch. Around this way. Maybe not.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Alright. Well, fuck. Okay, so we have to go back up to this thing. Ow.
Explosives.
Yeet. All right, let's go.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? It Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, it should. But that really depends on the type of mining they're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it.
Mining stuff. And making stuff out of it.
We're going down.
Jump then, bitch. There you go. What the fuck?
There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch.
Yes.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa.
So there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Oh, it's him. Fuck, I thought it was an enemy. God, it took me a fucking while to realize that. Hello.
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, there's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Okay, looks promising.
No, it doesn't.
I take it back. We got swarmed.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. Drop to hostile.
I've got to get off this. Oh, fuck. Try something, but I'm... Oh my god.
I need some help!
Yep. Del, don't be a cunt. I can never use this fucking gun.
All right, they're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
Another gut minning.
Jack, rip that door.
Put down your little spood.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Gotcha. Took him out.
Oh,
fuck. Oh, shit, it was one of those suiciders. Twat. Oh, thank fuck.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off. Target's down.
They're still coming. Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Fucking Christ. I could have really done with that boom shot. Fucking suicide bastards.
Okay, we're clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Okay, grab this grenade. That would have been a lot fucking harder if we didn't have this ice.
That.
Tell you what, safety. Okay, we are back. Pop. Push. There you go. Fuck. Bolt on, okay.
Wait a sec. This was an outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Ooh. Hammer bird.
Okay, that'll work.
If what Lena Norsko said is true, this place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
No. Made me drop my mulch, you fucking whore.
Jack, pulse.
Little ammo box. Another Nasha. Open door, bitch.
Yeah, sure looks like they fought them hard in here. Just no bodies.
Yeah.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found. Especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than the swarm.
Jack, safe. Open.
Jack, Dick, put it in. Ooh. That one's packed. 7. That's fully. Place a second shock trap without destroying the. Ooh. Oh, I can't afford that yet. But we're definitely going to be upgrading that.